Nice on. Nice in. Nice on. Nice shot. Nice shot. Thank you.
Miss it. Assume the wind is gonna mess that up. Or I'll mess it up. Too much. I think the bar moves too fast. I think that, like, a really easy change they could have made is when you go into approach mode, the bar moves, like, just slightly slower. Not enough that, like, ruins the challenge of it or anything, but clearly if you're trying to make an approach shot, you want it to go, like, a little bit slower if you're trying to do less power.
Nice shot. Nice shot. Nice on.
Oh. Mine was a more impressive shot, Ralf. I'm just saying. Okay. So you make that shot, Ralf.
Almost on.
How much the wind is going to affect it at this distance.
Nice shot. Nice on.
Okay, we're halfway through. Taking Ralf to school. Thank you.
Nice shot. Nice on. Nice on.
You can have this one.
Nice on.
Over the top hole again. Rough here? Yeah, okay.
Nice on.
So at least he's gonna take another shot.
Nice shot. Nice on. Nice on.
It's gonna shot. Roll it past it though. Yeah.
Nice on.
We're 2 points. All right. I think level 2 is 200 points. Seems to be just a better character in general. Susan does not seem to be a better character in general. At least we get more points here. I was gonna go back to one for the variety, but we saw a lot of one in the previous stream, so I don't mind staying in Hawaii. Thing. Okay, so I guess there's something going on with just like the way he handles where his shot will just go off in one direction. That's probably what the text is underneath the stats. Easy to resolve that. So yeah, I guess that's on me for not knowing golf terminology, what the difference is between draw and fade. I think Ralf is like a magician or a gardener. What his lore is.
Nice on.
Oh!
Nice in.
That's a sound effect I assume it makes whenever the text pops up like that. Interesting. Okay. Six point 9 inches, eh?
Nice shot. Nice shot. Nice shot.
Oh, Susan, what are you doing? Choked twice and I still lost. Fonzie's still relevant in Canada, Dave. Very bold of you to make a Fonzie reference in 2022. Halfway through, she's only one ahead, which is, you know, reasonable. I like that shot. So just to clarify, fade and draw seems to indicate that their shot will veer left or right, correct? Yeah. So Ralf actually kind of sucks because his shot just keeps veering off in a direction that I'm not prepared for. Like that. Okay, maybe she'll blow the next three shots. You never know. Bold move. turn. Do the characters have lore? I want to know what Ralph's backstory is. Ralph's worked very hard to conceal his backstory. This time I'm ready to just hand her the trophy, it's fine. Nice win. Nice game. think I have yet to grasp the physics of the long putter. It seems to push the ball faster than I expect it to every time.
Nice game.
Can we go home now? There we go. 3 big points. I'll meet you in Hawaii, Susan.
Nice on. She
didn't get a nice on. You got Ralfed.
Nice shot. Nice on. Nice game.
See, that was still on the 3-wood.
Super shot. Not so super. I didn't see any curve in those lines. Ooh, it's okay, that's what happened to me last time, so. Well, it balances out. Patch of rough. I think that was incredibly generous. Not so generous.
Nice.
Oh, that ball went nowhere. All right, Susan. I would appreciate getting to see new things rather than having to just play the same person in the same place over and over again, so yeah. I'm all for it. I'm all for it, Susan. Keep it up. Thank you.
Nice on.
Okay, Susan.
Nice on. Nice shot.
Okay, did not expect that. Thank you. Showing it to me twice, just to rub it in. Appreciate that.
Nice on.
Yeah, I suppose that's the first time I've seen it happen. Thank you.
So Susan remains two down. Okay, that sucks. I did not see it. Alright. It's really clear that I was not trying to hit the input there, but that's fine. Here we are.
Nice shot.
Maybe she'll just randomly hit hers out into the woods. I guess I didn't account for the hill. That was interesting. I blame the wind. You got this, Susan. Oh, Susan, why?
Okay, Susan.
in.
Walls are closing in, Susan. Teach me a thing or two about walls. M's of wind. I like how it looked like the ball just all of a sudden went wah off to the right. Three more. Keep the pressure on. Oh, it's on top of a little hill. It looks like a straight line to me. Downhill. All right. Stress me out, Susan. The opposite bunker.
That's okay. She's going to get the next one. I, on the other hand, am not. Okay, we're on a hill.
Nice dodge.
Like, I'm not going to put it in from this distance. Oh, okay. Well. Sorry, Susan. I wasn't trying to, yeah, make you look bad. Okay, let's do a tournament with Susan, and that'll probably be a good segment. I'll unlock, you know, presuming I'll get 3 points, that'll unlock a new course for us to play next time. She has a straight shot, right? Seems like she's a more reasonable character to be using in general. What does the yellow arrow by the club mean? Trying to give me vital information. Okay, that's great. It's trying to tell me don't do that. You know. Just go ahead and not start the tournament out that way. It's like a hard right. And now it's like a weird, like, upper right. Oh, fifth.
Wow.
Nope. What?
Okay.
It just straight up didn't read the input, so like it just ran out. That's awesome. Well, Susan, you should just retire. Me and Larry. Just need 3 points, game. That's all I care about. I'll eat my dust light. Oh, we're still tied. I just thought that I wasn't in 30th anymore. Those are the points we needed. I can just skate through this thing. There's a giant hill in my way, so I don't mind that. Teenth place, best place. Okay, this wind is everything. We're slowly climbing the ranks due to others' ineptitude. We don't need to worry about Ralf anymore. Alright. Ball sure did veer to the left. Well, we're gonna smack into this hill no matter what we do. Hold the line, Susan. We're already back up to ninth.
Nice on.
Moved up to 6th. Coming for you, Tanya. Of wind. Quite a bit of wind.
Nice on.
Wind. Oh, wind did not blow it. Okay, whatever.
Nice throat.
Oh, Jeffrey. I didn't see Jeffrey coming. Okay, well, Jeffrey shanked it too.
on.
Is that an on? Oh yeah, absolutely. Let's putt it from 80 feet. You got it. Well, there goes the trophy. How? Rain, I guess. Thank you.
I'm getting 10 experience points if I hold it at 9th place.
Nice shot.
Just 122 feet away. Yeah, just putt it. You got it. Can I not get out of the putter? Wow. Well, that's awesome. It literally can't get there. Awesome. Thank you. My 10 experience points! Water. Oh.
Nice on.
That pity bounce. Got the 10 points back. More importantly, Tanya didn't win at all. Right in the trash, Susan. Okay, well, I think I've got time for one more versus against whoever. Buzz? Alright, Buzz. You look like you came to play. start over. I don't think I deserve that. It was one tick to the right, and it shot way off into the grass. Okay.
Nice shot.
Okay. I was not close. Not close in guessing where that hill is going to take that ball. Beard is made of Play-Doh.
Nice in.
Great. I got flexed on.
Nice shot. Nice shot. Nice on.
Oh, good. Am I farther away now? Yes.
Nice shot. Thank you.
He did like a weird up and to the left English on that shot. Cuckoo.
Nice shot.
Wind carried me around those trees. That was the plan. All worked out. Buzz just shot through the trees. He's just that good. That's why I call him the Buzzsaw. Stop that from going where I want it to.
Nice on.
Sorry, Buzz.
Nice shot. Nice on. Nice on.
Nailed it. You got this, Buzz. You both had a shameful showing today. Nice on.
Why don't you just go over here, please?
Nice shot. Nice on. Nice end. Nice shot.
Rough.
Nice on. Nice on. Thank you.
Oh, Buzz.
Pretty gnarly hill.
Nice on.
Two more. Okay. That's going to be a good place to stop it. I didn't expect to take out Buzz on the first attempt, but next time we'll get to be Buzz. And, yeah. Work on whoever's next. Let's see who's next. Daryl? Alright, well, Daryl looks formidable. Very powerful. So, that's what we're looking for next time. The Buzz Daryl face-off.